Hey, buddy! How are you feeling?
Could we tone it down with the trumpets?
Hey, buddy, how are you feeling? There's only one answer. Don't you sound self-satisfied? Aren't you quite the romancer?
My head is splitting, I mean, are you kidding? 'Cause nobody sleeps in the top consciously. I think my tail is missing, I can't find my feet. And you ask how I'm feeling, what did we do last night?
Well, I wasn't there for most of it. Hey, Thistle, do you know where their foot paws are?
Oh, are they awake? Hey, buddy, how are you feeling? Well, I got them right here, but you really don't remember how they got lost? Well, 10 glasses in and some rabbit asks you for a foot race. I was there begging you not to. There wasn't enough space. Into the hallway, you scream out of my way. Right into a doorway, you crashed in a heap. Shedding your foot paws, you dashed like two outlaws. You broke at least four laws on your way outside to get some air.
Yeah, that does sound like me. But did I win at least?
Yeah, about that. You kind of both ran in opposite directions, so I'm calling it a draw.
And my tail?
Oh yeah. I think Baz has it. Hey, Baz! You got their tail?
Could you keep it down, please?
Oh, right. Sorry about that.
Hey, you're up. How you feeling?
Oh, shut up. I want my tail.
Ah, right. Outside the hotel, we chilled with the smokers and sweaters. You say check out my new dance move, and everyone scatters. You started spinning, your tail whips go flinging, along with your lunch, which splats onto the sidewalk. Luckily, to deal with today. You got a new nickname, the Hurling Dervish.
Well, it looks like I at least managed to keep the bodysuit clean somehow, so that's a win. So where is my hat then?
Hey guys! Oh! Oh, there and there? Hey buddy, hey!
I swear to God, cut it out! Where is my hat? Oh, wait, it's there, under the sink. How the heck did it end up there?
I walked you back to your guest room and then I went searching. Retracing all of our steps, asking where it was lurking. Some random dog person had it on his person. Could have been much worse if he put it on his shoulder. It perched, he was making a Cerberus. I had to snatch it away and be gone.
You do the drinking and we'll do the thinking. Now drink lots of water while we give our spiel. We wouldn't be asking if you weren't the asking. So tell us, buddy,